Welcome back to another 500 rupee kurti review video. Now, if you recognize the kurti I'm already wearing, then you have watched the episode 1, which was the Ajio one. Now, the reason I did not have to make a review about it was that all the kurtis were so good. Especially number one check is my material check, and all of them passed the material check. And then comes the design, fit, style and all of that. So that is why I just made it into a lookbook because it turned out so well. But this time I'm checking Myntra out. The fact that I'm making a review does say in itself that I have some comments to make. Now the first one I ordered was this mustard yellow one. And I have mixed feelings about this because the fit is not the best, but my main check, the material check, it does pass that. I think I got this for around 485 or 415 and the MRP is 800 rupees. Now, I think for 800, it is decent if it would have fit well. But for 400, you can give this a pass considering that the material and style both are decent. So the first one does pass our test. If only the fitting was better, this would have gotten like full marks. The second one is one of the most hideous piece of clothing. So it is this mosaic print colorful kurti. Now I don't feel like this is a kurti because it has way too many western vibes to it. The cut in the sleeves and the material is so polyestery, very rayon. So my major check, the material check, this fails that. And also the style, I don't really like it. The fit is fine, but I actually was matching the terrace ground. I literally was a camouflage in it. So I think they could have done way better. I don't find this worth it. So this one has definitely got to go back. Now the third one has my heart with it. It is this long kurti. Now this fits well. I have only one complaint that the flare is not big, but for under 500, this actually looks pretty darn good. The collar is nice, the fit of the sleeve is nice. This one does pass all the tests, the style, the material, everything. Now, the second last kurti has a very weird fabric. It is super stretchy and kind of see-through. So yeah, at first I did not like it, but when I wore it, it shows the shape of your body, so that is a plus point or a negative point depending on your taste and comfort zone. But I would have to give this like a side thumbs because I still haven't made up my mind. This is being sold at 925 rupees, which I don't think this is worth. Around 400 rupees, I think this could have been better because it's just a gold and a. To me, it looked like embroidery or something better, but the print on this does not feel good. It feels very rubberized. So yeah, for 400 rupees, I was expecting more. And the last kurti is this green one. Now for the price that we got it for, it looks amazing. I genuinely like the way it looks, but the material, big no-no. Like when I touched it, it just feels very plasticky, very polyestery, and that is not the material I want to put on my body, and it's not very pleasing. Even though it looks so good, the material is not the best. Now what I am taking out of this video is that my expectations have been too high, probably because I've been comparing these kurtis to the ones I already have. And maybe this is what you do get in the market for 400 rupees or the price range. But my priority will always be material first, and I feel that however cheap the garment is, the material has to be good and comfortable because that is the primary purpose of clothing. So this video wasn't the best. I hope I could give you some insight on how cheap kurtis perform on Myntra these days. But I hope I get to make another part, and I hope the results are different for another part. But this was it for today's video. If you enjoyed this, make sure to give this a thumbs up, and I will see you in the next one. Until then, goodbye!